Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to use head pose in Snapseed. Using the head pose tool in Snapseed can help you adjust the angle of a person's face in a photo to achieve more flattering or corrected appearance. So here is a step-by-step guide on how you can do it. First of all, tap open Snapseed application. Once you open up Snapseed app, tap on the plus button on the middle of the screen. Now select an image where you want to fix your head pose. After you pick an image from your camera roll or your device's library, go ahead and tap on Tools at the bottom. From the Tools option, tap on Head Pose. You will now be able to see a grid that will appear on the face in the photo. Go ahead and move your finger at the bottom of the screen, and then you will be able to move your face right or left. Swipe right to adjust the head and make a right tilt. Swipe left in order to make a left tilt. If you move the finger up and down, you will be able to adjust your head up or down tilt. After the adjustment is done using head pose, you can also tap on this little slider at the bottom left and increase your pupil size of your eyes, increase your smile, and the focal length according to your need. After you are satisfied with the adjustment, tap on the check mark at the bottom right. And that way, you will be able to save your changes. After you are finished, tap on Export at the bottom right corner, and then tap on Save a Copy, Share or Export the photo based on your preference. So by following these steps, you can effectively use the head pose tool in Snapseed to make subtle adjustment to the angle and appearance of a person's face in your photo. If you found the tutorial to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.